flat table installation. Remove the side fastening screws as shown here. Take the flat table and insert it into the machine until the sewing arm completely covers the table's opening. Reinsert the side fastening screws. While fastening, make sure that the top of the sewing arm is flush with the top of the table.